YouTube, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a banger. You already know I put my mind to this time to prank her like this. As you can see the title, man, yes, I'm doing a prank against my girlfriend. And yes, as you see the title, it says boyfriend fake death on girlfriend prank or something like that. All right, I haven't figured out the title yet because I'm not quite done with the video. But as I can say right now, this video took time and effort, and faking your death is something serious. Bridget believes that I'm dead. She's very gullible. Very gullible. So, the fact that I can do this whole prank, faking my own death, and then I'm gonna surprise her in person thinking that she's meeting up my mom when she's really meeting me. Yeah. Make sure you subscribe, hit that subscribe button, turn on those notifications, man.
A junior high student died after being shot Thursday evening. Officers responding to a shooting call at a home on East Main Street found the victim inside with a gunshot wound. They were taken to the hospital and pronounced dead.
Loving and fighting, accusing and denying. I can't imagine a world with you gone. Joy and chaos, demons were made up. I'd be so.
Yeah, there's more texts than that, but right now, that's too much to show you guys. So that's what I first said, and it's on my TikTok. If you want to go subscribe, link will be in the description below. So that being said, I don't really know, but we're gonna go get Dominic and we're gonna go back into McDonald's, where me and him both quit. We're the first two quitters, so watch us get called the quitters or something like that. Hopefully Tyler is working, but after that, I need to go to the beach, and then, we're gonna see her. So, let's go.
What is up, YouTube? I am dying in this damn heat, bro. I'm waiting for Dominic to come outside. I'm right outside his house.
Anyways, we went back to McDonald's, where me and Dominic both quit. We thought we were gonna get called the quitters, so. So, guys, we're in McDonald's bathroom. He's a little scared to go up to the cash register. So I guess we're just gonna say fuck it. God is with us. God is with us.
That's gonna be awkward as shit.
The quitters.
The quitters. Oh my god. Our name is touching one. Guys, that was hella awkward, and I am sweaty as shit because it's so fucking hot. It feels like if it's 100 fucking degrees. Alright, y'all, I just got a text from her. She's saying she's leaving her house right now, so that was not her. Bro, I was freaking out so bad. So that is not her. My heart's still going, bro. I'm so freaking nervous. She's about to show up, and what do I say? What do? I don't know, bro. So, that being said, let's just roll with it. I think what I'm gonna do is go down on the sound after I spray myself with cologne, because I smell bad. It's like. You gotta admit, I got you good.
I fucking hate you.
I thought you were gonna kill me.
I was
on the phone with Dominic and I was like, yo, she's gonna kill me. And then I hear you say, bye, mom. I'm like, oh shit.
Fuck.
My heart. I can have a heart attack right now.
Like my mom is stalking me, like I always do.
It's up, guys. I am home.
that was a great prank because, I don't know, she thought I was dead, and it took a lot of time and effort for sure. Never doing that again. But, I might do a go missing prank. Maybe in the future, like after me and her become more serious, you know. But that being said, I also got mouse traps. I got 4 mouse traps for another video, and this video is just like, if people don't answer my question, like if I can't answer their question or whatever, I get slapped with the mouse trap. So that being said, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you don't miss out on our channel. I love all you guys. Peace. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you.